she also from the Nizamabad district. So when she was working in IICT after her CSIR exam, at that time I met with Rama Rao, director of IICT. He discovered the milk crystal. He is an Indian. He is from Pune. And that milk crystal comes from this plant. But in Nizamabad, next slide. I am just going to take you, many of you don't know, when I joined my laboratory at Institute of Nutrition, my journey is very long journey. First I was working in Himalayan company Bombay, then medical college, lecturer in Aurangabad. At that time our Devendranji and all these people used to be there. And I was also a small leader to provide the accommodation to the people who come from Andhra Pradesh in the Aurangabad. And we used to have a good time. At that time, after that, I came to IICT, then to NIN, and then ICMR fellow. At that time, only the exams have started. This picture, why I am showing you, when I have studied the, just reviving the literature of Indian International Journal of Pharmacology, I came across a name, Armu. At that time, the computer and software was not there. Nothing was available. So, through an intense when I was doing, turmeric, curcuma, Longalin dot Armour, Armour A-R-M-O-R. I was thinking it is a, I say it is a name, Armour, Brickal, Fishers, Italians, kuch bhi naam likhega to chal jayega, agar Indian likha to nahi. I was thinking, yeah, kya hai Armour? Then I clapped on it. I went down the literature, then they have very clearly mentioned, Armour in the bracket, Nizamabad variety. In that journal is 1939. In 1939, who knows where is the Nizamabad, where is the Armour, and how it has appeared in the International Journal of Pharmacology. So you imagine, we don't know our own importance. Absolutely we don't know any importance. Here, botanists are sitting here. I came to know Ajay Botanist is also here. And at the time, the name mentioned was Curcuma Longalin Armour. That speaks that Indian Nizamabad biodiversity can be traced from the 400 years to 1000 years. 400 years old history, Armour, turmeric is so powerful. So what might be there in the Nizamabad? Definitely there is a biodiversity. The patent of the turmeric, when they have done it by America, at that time all this literature came out. From where the turmeric came? The base of turmeric is Armour Nizamabad. And this is what I am today. Where are we standing? We are standing here. Where were we here? This was our. So you imagine what a step it has come. And we have yet not, Nizamabad has not still encashed on turmeric. We are still struggling to come into the international market. If media people are sitting here, they must take a note of it. It is high time that Indian heritage, Indian biodiversity, distinct biodiversity should become the top item to attract the tourists. So this is where I would like to start my presentation. Next slide. Now, please remember friends, you are all from different fields, biology, drugs, the health medicine, our therapeutic agents are totally going to be changed. Synthetic drugs are not available in the market. For research, for Union unions, it is going to be completely natural medicine, which I am just indicating to you, like turmeric, azadirachta, indica, that is the neem, but all these things are going to take the center stage because they are economically viable. 60 to 80% population still believes in a herbal formulation. Still they will favor plant medicine. Then come to the GM product. The GM product is like insulin, BT carton. There are so many new products which are likely to come into the market. They are under the scrutiny of the government of India. The nanoparticle, stem cell therapy, probiotic. I will just stop for probiotic. Everybody has a doubt what is a probiotic. The card we read is a probiotic. But when we start a probiotic, at that time, I cannot forget those days. British people used to criticize it. अरे ये क्या है यार? इतना घट दूध भी खाते हैं. Hard means they don't know the spelling of a cut. Now today they call it as a yogurt. And they market the yogurt. It is produced by the Indians. And they have now changed into another this thing that we wanted a lactobacillus and so many million of lactobacillus are in gut and they have become the good medicine. Prebiotic, probiotic are the basic therapeutic things. Now, students, one more thing. I have put a specific picture. Why I have put this picture? This is a cartoon. In this cartoon, one crow. Kabhi ki kahani, everybody has heard. Kabwa aaya, patthar lada, paani piya chale. Magar, aajkal ka kabwa aaya, patthar lada, paani nahi piya. क्यों पत्थर नहीं हो
सकता?
पत्थर होता है तो कश्मीर जाना
पड़े,
कश्मीर में भी पत्थर नहीं है. तो उसने क्या करा? करो स्टॉक ढूंढ के लाया. रो हैज बिकम पार्ट ऑफ यू हैव टू बिकम पार्ट ऑफ यू वांट टू अपग्रेड योर स्किल्स और नॉट अपग्रेडिंग द स्किल्स इज द प्रायोरिटी इन द कंट्री. तो व्हेन ग्रो कैन बिकम स्किल अपग्रेडेशन बाय यू पीपल. Okay, so change your idea. Now question comes, we are facing a very big threat of disease. Coming to the students who are appearing for national examinations like GATE, NET, ICMR qualifying examination, so many international examinations are there, for this the examination papers are prepared. Don't ask me to prepare them. But I can tell you, there are certain things which I may like to give you, because I don't want to give a monotonous lecture. Some important questions which appear in your CSIR, ICMR examination, they will be here. In the CSIR, ICMR examination, the questions like, what is a fat tax? I am just going to tell you, why you should do it. We are going to be the capital of diabetes in the world. Complete capital of the diabetes. Why? Our lifestyle is changed. What do you mean by lifestyle? Lifestyle is means, आपके घर में अगर पकौड़ी बनाएंगे और पकौड़ी के साथ आपकी मदर आपको पिकल देगी, आप क्या पागल हो गए माँ? सास मिल रहा है, टमाटो सास लाइए, मैगी का सास लाइए, उसके साथ पकौड़ी नहीं खाएंगे क्योंकि आपका अचार घर में बनाया हुआ है, बाहर का अचार कच्चा है. You will tell everybody is telling. So, क्या है? So, people have forgotten. I was the spokesperson for a government when the Maggi noodle was banned. Why Maggi noodle was banned? Maggi noodle banned was it? Who was the most worried people when Maggi was banned? In India, 80% women were very problematic when Maggi was banned. Every woman was unhappy. Why? Woman was having very simple active of giving a breakfast to the child. Ek packet de do, garam pani de do, bacha khai do. Rest of the day, mother has no work. What is this Maggi noodle? From where did it came? How did it enter? In Indian market, I put a Maggi. And this Maggi noodle is a fast. Now we have become so addicted to it. We will go to any pizza burger, or Pizza Hut, or any big shop. First thing, what will you do? The moment you enter into the fast food center, you will be so pleased that the moment you see the person who is serving the fast food will be in a nice chair, nice dress. If he is a boy, girl will be happy. If the girl is there, boy will be happy. Both of them. Then immediately, hot burger. Any burger, chicken burger, mutton burger, Indian burger, whatever burger. That burger is not. Burger is made up of a fine food. Mahinde ke aate se banta hai burger. I am giving you food, how biodiversity food is related today. Don't think and please remember, science is integrated. there are no barriers in the science. Science is changed. A botanist will tell computer scientist.
उसके पास सोच जाओ ना,
वो तो कंप्यूटर पढ़ा, मैं तो बांटनी है, मैं तो झाड़ पत्ते पकड़ के आया. No, you have to go to a computer scientist. Why? You have to tell the name of a plant. Based on the name of a plant, you will search chemical structure of a plant. What are the components which are there in the plant and how you can go for a discovery. Who is responsible? A computer engineer, a botanist together can make an integrated science. That science is gone. Please remember that science is gone, that is not a science. Now it is the integrated science which makes a difference. Then the burger which you want to eat, you will take a burger. If it is a chicken burger, there will be a chicken layer. What is the chicken? Chicken is also a special chicken. It is not a chicken which you eat daily at home. You will be scolding your parents. But kya chicken hai? Piece hi nahi hai. Burger ke andar to acha chicken ka piece hai. Why? That chicken is fed with a diethylethosterol. So it will have a good person. And that is kept under the two plates. After the two plates, they will put some cream on the bread. And when you press a bread, you will get a butter coming out of the bread. Once the butter is coming, your salivation will go. Chalo bhai, burger ki khali. Then what is the slogan play? Slogan play is that if you take two burger, one cola free. Another dangerous item, free. Two free, two with money and one with price, you are getting this. And you are digesting the food. Within 1 hour you are getting a hunger. Your BMC is telling you, please eat something. Whereas, in Indian food, if you eat anything, India has a technical biodiversity of food. Poha from Maharashtra, Gujarat, Puri from North India, Idli from South India, dosa from Tamil Nadu. Eat anything. This is a biodiversified food which has a lot of fiber. You have forgotten that. You have gone to the bread, you have gone to the burger, you have gone to the Coca-Cola, you have gone to the carbonated water, and then you made your life tight. You can take a burger, sit on a motorcycle, father is rich, give us the money, enjoy it, sit here and there, and so your life changes. So you are going to be diabetic person. Next disease. I am coming to another CSIR question. How many are reading the newspapers? Students, how many of you read the newspapers? Okay, madam. Madam, no teachers are allowed. If you are a teacher, don't care. How many students are reading the newspaper? Madam, student. Madam, you snacks for me and Amma. Are you sit there? This picture. Because it is meant for the student, and if you serve the snacks, students will not get it. Somebody will get, somebody will not get it. Okay? So, how many of you read the newspapers? Nobody. Okay, how many go on the computer googling everything? All. Very good. What do you mean to googling on the computer? And then, shall I tell you what you will google on the computer? You will google on the computer only four things, according to me. One thing is that boy will be searching for a girl. Girl will be searching for a competent boy.
Competent boy.
And you will be doing that. And see that thing. What is a newspaper? If newspaper media is covering, I may be excused. First newspaper item. The moment it comes, first newspaper fellow will carry how many times the marriage of Trump daughter is going to marry. Kitne ki shaadi kari? Trump aaya. Trump ki beti aayi. ट्रंप की बेटी का फोटो देखेंगे अंदर क्या लिखा हुआ है बड़ी मैडम आई एम जस्ट टेलिंग यू यू आर 80% ऑफ द थिंकर्स कम फ्रॉम इंडिया हैव यू रेड वन रिवोल्यूशनरी थिंग व्हिच हैज हैपेंड इन इंडिया इज पुटिंग अ टैक्स ऑन द शुगर व्हिच स्टेट हैज व्हिच स्टेट हैज पुट इन इंडिया देयर इज अ डबल टैक्स ऑन द शुगर हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हैव रेड. This is the question of CSIR. How many of you? Yes, which state?
Gujarat.
Tamil Nadu.
No, you are not Tamil Nadu. ओके मैडम, मैं ये बुके आपको दे रहा हूँ मैडम, प्लीज कम
राम राम राम
प्लीज कम
अरे
हर मदर का पॉइंट वी मस्ट अप्रिशिएट, शी हैज रियली डन ए वंडरफुल
वेरी talent respect.
So Kerala has actually speaking put the double tax. Why?
Salaam
Mubarak. Intervention program to see that diabetic incidence comes in the country.
Very good.
And why in Germany? Why?
Keep the mouse away.
So in this whole issue, the Western world, New Zealand, Germany, Switzerland, they have put a tax that is called as a fat tax. What do you mean by fat tax? Fat tax means the tax a person who is above the BMI of 32.
There.
If he goes in a bus, the bus will charge double the fees of that bus. If he goes to a hotel, he has to pay the double charge of the ordinary man. Why? Because he is fat. He is eating more. He is emitting more. He is creating lot of problems. So you have to pay tax. That is called as a fat tax. German tax. India mein to income tax bhi nahi collect kar sakte. GST bhi nahi kar sakte. So how are you thinking? But Kerala government has done sugar tax. And that is a double tax. So Indian government is also seriously thinking to introduce a tax on such type of money. Then heart diseases, arthritis, cancer. How to treat them? What is the alternative medicine? I am just going to take you to many of the times you will be coming across one word, antioxidant. This is an antioxidant, this is an antioxidant. What is an antioxidant, antioxidant? Ask the magic words. How will you do it? You have seen an advertisement of Aishwarya Rai? Aishwarya Rai advertises one shampoo. Yes? What is the shampoo? Yes? Selenium shampoo. No selenium shampoo. Okay, the new shampoo she might be advertising. But I know she is advertising a selenium shampoo where she writes selenium antioxidant shampoo. You have seen the advertisement. Many of you have purchased the shampoo. Have you thought that it is an antioxidant? What is an antioxidant? You see, every poster, every board, every banner gives you a lot of education. Don't see the board, I say, what? You see and read everything is science. That advertisement shows that if the free radicals are generated, your hair will become white or your hair will show the splitting of the hair. Because oxidative free radicals are there and this means actually damage your tissue. To prevent that, we are going to use the antioxidant. From where the oxidation comes, whatever you eat, when your teacher teaches you about the Krebs cycle, you will never listen. Why? अरे क्या पढ़ा रहा है यार सुबह उठ के आता वो Krebs cycle शुरू कर रहा है वो सब दिमाग का You always call your teacher. I also teach. Krebs cycle, but Krebs cycle has given me lot of marks. But Krebs cycle, you just put the Krebs cycle here. All you have the three types of different oxidative stress, which is going to come as a free radical oxidant. Intracellular, that means inside the body. Extracellular, which are coming from the outside. There are two, another is intra and extracellular. And how to trap them? Please, this you can do it in an ordinary test tube at your laboratory. There is no relation to the kitchen lab. Next step, I will show you how the free radical activity changes the whole system. You just see, if there is a damage in a lipid, whatever fat you are eating, that fat will go into the changes, it comes into a cellular. Protein, sugar, DNA, everything is coming down and leading to so many diseases. To prevent this oxidative stress, you are going to prepare the antioxidant. So whenever the advertisements come antioxidant, you should not get confused. Okay, what is this antioxidant? Next slide. I will just go to the next. So this, I will just be skipping it now. I will just straight away go what I do here. I am actually one of the persons who did very lot of work in the herbal medicine, traditional medicine and all those things. I am just showing you how my PhD student, who is a M.Pharmacy, Manjula, and it is herbal. She worked under me, now she is a principal of some college. And in this she has done anti-inflammatory property of one product called as Rasna Panchaka. Rasna Panchaka consists of a 5 different herbal formulations. And I have put all the photos. Property can be seen with this product. But the safety is an issue. How it shows up, you can see. I just tell you. Sir, you can have a rute bag. This you have to click. This you have to come down. Shall I go down?
No, come here.
Suresh. Harishankar. You click on
bring it here.
So operate him from there.
Click here.
Laptop.
Click here.
A chair is
for. Yes.
Now next slide. Go ahead. Now here. I have collected this from the Ayurvedic literature, this whole information. That means an Ayurvedic doctor, a botanist and myself, we sat together, we identified this plant. Then you will be asking, sir, why? You see, without a botanist, we cannot do traditional medicine. Botanist is a specialized person. He does everything by counting the veins. But I think botanist will be telling you how to identify a plant. You cannot select any plant. His advice, then we have seen the clinical trial and we have done an experimental study. And in this experimental study, you just see when our Vice Chancellor was mentioning about WHO and all those things, we have taken that into a picture and we have marked it. All these things will go above your head, so I am going to skip it here. These are the plants on which I have mentioned you, and all these plants are very important. Here you are able to see the numbers of the code numbers. What is a code number? Well, in the college they will be teaching you the chromatography and a paper chromatography. That paper chromatography you can go up to the level of HPTLC. When you are teaching in a college, nobody thinks the importance of a chromatography. ठीक है सर, क्लोरोफिल आ रहा है, क्लोरोफिल का बैंड आ गया, एग्जाम पास, ग्रेजुएशन पास, क्यों आया? क्लोरोफिल के बीच में दो तीन और पॉइंट्स आए, व्हाट आर दोस पॉइंट्स? सो बेस्ड ऑन दिस वी हैव गिवन द कोड नंबर. रिमेंबर, प्लांट इज अ ब्यूटीफुल थिंग. व्हेन सर वाज मेंशनिंग, आई वाज सो प्लेजेंट दैट ए सोशल साइंटिस्ट इज टेलिंग अस दैट प्लांट हैज सो मेनी थिंग्स एंड वी आर साइंटिस्ट, वी आर नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज अ प्लांट एंड दीज आर ऑल द प्लांट्स. Next, we have fixed the objectives of the study. I am not going to take you to ADAR. Then when I have told you antioxidant, so we do the first oxidative property. How it is going to reduce or trap the antioxidants? Antioxidants, two things which are important. One is the free radical activity. Another is the activity which comes from the lipid, that is called as a lipid peroxidations. If both the properties are shown, that means it will act on a heart. If free radical is shown, it acts on inflammation. So we have to classify based on. So that is the first screen. Now this screening also becomes obsolete screen. You have to do the in silico screen. That is why when I was telling you, a computer scientist, if he has an RA, he can just run a bioinformatics course which is running all over the world. Where a bioinformatics scientist can tell you based on a dog score. What is a dog score? When a docking takes place between the two molecules, that docking will give the calculations. And if the dog score is above 99, that is a good product. So bioinformatics person is also important for a botanist. Today you have to develop innovations. In innovation, you please do your own shop, open your own entrepreneurship. Where you say, my center will have in vitro, in silico, in vitro testing, and open a lab. You will earn like this. Don't depend on a government job. Government job will be maza nahi hai. So this is how we have done, and this you can just see how the things have been done. Then I will just take you to the information, how it behaves the information. I am just showing you the histopathology, how a beauty of a plant works. These are the liver cells. We have made an experiment of the liver cells. Put it in a petri dish. Grown them. Then there will be a free radical generation. When I incubated with plant, this free radical did not generate. That indicates that in the liver also, the same thing happens when you are giving this plant medicine. So this is called as an experiment. For liver, liver protection. If you take a spleen means immunology. Like this, my next fellow colleague is Dr. Harishankar. He will show you the beauty. If I label the drug of a plant drug with some radio labels, it will go and act to the site. He will literally show the picture of a live thing, how the drug going and lighting. So he will be just showing you. That's why I am just going to the information here. This is an equipment. I will be creating a paw edema in the animal paw, and this edema, the paw will swell. I will give a drug, the swelling of the paw becomes thin, and based on the water displacement technology, I will be measuring the paw. So I will get an anti-inflammatory property of the product. So this is how I will be just going with the first two steps. Here again, mice and rat behave differently. Like, if you take an aspirin tablet, aspirin will immediately release your pain. If you take a brufen, it will not immediately release your pain, it will release your pain after 8 hours. Why? That is a delayed inflammatory reaction. Mice will have both the reactions, rat will not have the both the reactions. So you will be facing a biphasic inflammatory reaction. So animal model also behaves in a different way. So this is how the beauty of the research takes. And in fact, then we have created an air balloon in the rat, and we have seen to it that this balloon inflammation comes down when I do the 5 drug formulations. And this is how I do the anti-inflammatory property of it. All these are available in the index. If you go to a Google, search for Manjula or Dinesh Kumar or Harishankar or Himlata, you will get all these publications online, free of cost. And this, I will just tell you, what I have done modern in this is that, now you are coming across a word called as an interleukins, cytokines. When you are doing an experiment, you have to protect the tissues. Tissue means blood also is a tissue. Serum also is a tissue. From the blood you can take out a DNA and you can study the DNA. So those days have gone when I used to do an experiment and kill the animal and throw it. No, every organ is important when you are doing an experiment. So this is an interleukin profile where it also confirms that herbal medicine has a profiling where it reduces the inflammation and cytokine levels. What is it? It's a big word for you. Now, this is a clinical trial which has been done in the human population, and these are the selected subjects. You can see how the clinical trial shows the old data that it is showing a very good effect of this plant. This is a herbal plant which is in a traditionally written. We have validated this information. We have put it on a public domain so that Indian medicinal plant has some properties.